just put a large female cricket in with this girl. I'll just. She's just there. She's just there. That's where she is. I usually have to feed these at night, but obviously being nocturnal, but I just thought I'd just try her during the day. Oh, no, nose. It knows there's a little bugger, they're not thick. Looks like it's found something to ignore. I've got to watch it, you see, because it's female and I don't want it laying eggs. Now, if this were at night, she's trying to lay there. Yeah, little sod pot. Nope. Go on, go down there. She's nabbed it, I think. Won't hurt. What? Zoom on there, to be fair. Why not? Come on, focus. Focus. Right, what focus there? Can't see you there, right? Clever either, can you? She's got it though. Oh, there you can. Not the best feeding vid, but she'd obviously she's asleep, it's during day, so we're a shock more than out. But it's nice to get a bloody video of a full stop, to be honest. Hopefully she'll come out this way. No, she bloody hell, little bugger. There she is. Just thought she might have come out, but no, she's done what she does, and she's gone straight back into her hide. I'll just show you around here. I've just filled it, I don't know if I've said this, but I've just filled the water dish up, that's why it's quite damp there. But she's, let me turn that brightness down. That's what she obviously originally built. A bit of shit on glass there, I need to clean that. So she got an exit there. Obviously an exit there. And then she's done that. I might even have said this. I don't even know if I've bloody said this. But yeah, she's making a really nice job of it.